tend to write a lot of songs about the past. It's been pointed out to me recently that I don't really write a lot of songs about what's happening right now or what will happen in the future. I tend to write a lot of songs about what used to happen or what isn't happening anymore or how I wish things had gone or what I've learned now that things didn't go the way I wanted them to. So I've thought about that recently, why it is that I do that. Because you shouldn't live in the past, but I think the reasons why I write a lot of songs about the past is because I think sometimes you try to find a lesson in something, and maybe it'll help you forget. It'll help you forget the things that you remember all too well. I walked through the door with you. some long flights, like I'm paralyzed by it. I'd like to be my old self again, but I'm still trying to find it. After plaid shirt days and nights when you made me your own, now you mail back my things and I walk home alone. But you keep my own.